following her abdominal surgery, Prince William pays Kate Middleton a visit in the hospital and plans to stay for as much time as possible. Kate Middleton is recuperating in the hospital after undergoing abdominal surgery, with Prince William providing support. The Princess of Wales, 42, had planned abdominal surgery the day before Kensington Palace announced on Wednesday. The Prince of Wales, 41, visited his wife in the hospital on Thursday. At approximately 12:35 p.m. local time on Thursday, Prince William was seen leaving the exclusive London clinic. The British newspaper The Telegraph claims that he drove himself to the hospital. The outlet reports that Prince William intends to make the most of his time with Princess Kate during her recuperation from her hospital stay. He will schedule his daytime visits to take care of their three children, Prince George, who is 10, Princess Charlotte, who is 8, and Prince Louis, who is 5, at their Windsor home. The statement from Kensington Palace stated, "The surgery was successful and it is anticipated that she will remain in hospital for 10 to 14 days before returning home to continue her recovery. Based on the current medical advice, she is unlikely to return to public duties until after Easter. The Princess of Wales is grateful for the attention that her remarks will bring." The statement went on, "She hopes that the public will understand her desire to keep her children's lives as normal as possible and her wish for her personal medical information to remain private. Kensington Palace will, therefore, only provide updates on Her Royal Highness progress when there is significant new information to share." The Princess of Wales would like to express her regret to everyone involved for having to reschedule her planned events. "She hopes to reinstate as many as she can, as quickly as possible," they continued. It is also anticipated that Prince William will cancel a few events in order to be by Kate's side and assist their family. It is acknowledged that there will be a delay in two forthcoming overseas trips.